Certainly, we're seeing warming relations now between President Xi and President Putin. They've met nearly 40 times since 2013. Xi Jinping has called Putin his best friend and has, you know, as recently as a few weeks ago, said that the relationship between China and Russia has no limit.
Putin's best friend. Always remember, the truth matters, but only if you see it.